Also, I realized.
Put the line in the cup and let the drink close. Put the line in the cup and let the drink close.
Goku,
come in.
Oh, hey, Pink Eye.
We're afraid you're in trouble, Goku. Are you here yet?
No, I don't think so.
Well, how long did it take?
Well, I think the machine will tell me when I'm done.
Okay, you think or you know?
This is Goku we're talking about.
He has no clue.
You put the line in the cup and let the drink close. I didn't need my help.
Let's go! Freeze is
it is so long since I've had to use this hall. It feels like an old suit I never have an occasion to wear. Well, unfortunately, whenever I put it on, someone dies. Well, don't cry for the poor thing. I've saved him the fate of seeing what I'm about to do to you.
Joke's on you! He hit the wrong one!
Just He just met the wrong
one! Wow!
What the hell?
Damn.
You know I'll only be about a duck. Because I'm about to turn left, and I don't want to smack you with my dick.
Wait, what?
Make
your jokes while you can, Frieza. Because I can now see the peak of your power. While I'm only beginning to tap into mine.
I feel like we've been here before.
You see, I finally realized my magic.
Oh my god, he's happy.
Yes, I was. I'm not dealing with that Frieza all over here anymore, Frieza. Vegeta, I finally become the legendary Super Saiyan!
Okay, seriously, first off, Super Saiyan. What is that? What even is that? I'll tell you what it is. It's just some stupid legend passed by your filthy monkey ancestors around a campfire like it was their own dung. Let me tell you, Vegeta, I don't deal in legends. I deal in facts.
Damn.
And here's a fact. By the end of this, you are going to be crying. Like a little bitch.
Damn!
Bitch, you're just jealous of my Super Saiyan
sweater. I'm about to turn back!
He's missing so good.
We're going to get back with wine.
What?
That's all he's thinking.
Who's that?
See, it's like I told you, Vegeta. Like a bitch. Oh my god, you actually are crying.
You brought this upon yourself.
That predator music.
I'd say it again.
Let's go ahead. Who's the water sign? No? Just going to stand there like a bunch of pissants? Thought so. Now, where were we? Right, I believe it was... Kitty Hutch. What's wrong, Vegeta? Did Freezer do this to you? Oh, look, he's all concerned. I'm impressed, Vegeta. You managed to make a friend.
I hate you. Hate you both.
Unfortunately, Vegeta and I were having a disagreement. He wanted himself to live, and well, I didn't. Why do you want to die? But no, I want him to die.
Because you look weird.
What's wrong? Now you've got that big head, weird lips,
top it all off, you're really kind of a jerk.
Apparently, this is not happening. Vegeta, explain!
Zenkai boost!
What are you? You see, Frieza? You are dealing with the adversary.
Oh my god!
And become a legend. The legend that you fear. He has become
a
superman. Seriously, you have no idea how old that goes.
I will add Risa because I will drop you like a hurricane.
Ah,
cinema is only one day wonder.
You brought this upon yourself.
That predator music.
I'd say it again. It seems definitely much more relevant.
Let's go ahead. Who's the water sign? No? Just going to stand there like a bunch of pissants? Thought so. Now, where were we? Oh, right, I believe it was... Skinny Punch. Are you exactly? I'm Goku! I'm insane! From Earth!
I'm insane!
Don't say! I've been more than a Nicky and I think I've lost my touch at genocide.
What's wrong, Vegeta? Did Freezer do this to you?
Oh, look, he's all concerned. I'm impressed, Vegeta. You managed to make a friend.
I hate you. Hate you, bro.
Unfortunately, Vegeta and I were having a disagreement. He wanted himself to live, and well, I didn't.
Why do you want to die?
But, no, I want him to die.
Because you look weird. Now you got that big head. Are you exactly? I'm Goku! I'm insane! From Earth!
I'm insane!
I've been more than a Nicky and I think I've lost my touch at genocide.
What's wrong, Vegeta? Did Freezer do this to you?
Oh, look, he's all concerned. I'm impressed, Vegeta. You managed to make a friend.
I hate you. hate bro.
Unfortunately, Vegeta and I were having a disagreement. He wanted himself to live, and well, I didn't. Why do you want to die? I want him to die.
Because you look weird. Sorry, now you got that big head, weird lips, and hair. You're really kind of a jerk. Apparently, this is not happening. Vegeta, explain!
Zenkai Boost!
What are you? You see, Frieza? You are dealing with the adversary.
My God!
He has risen above and become a legend. The legend that you fear. He has become a superstar.
Seriously, you have no idea how old that guy is. You brought this upon yourself.
That predator music.
I'd say it again.
Just going to stand there like a bunch of pissants? Thought so. Now, where were we? Oh, right, I believe it was... Kitty Punch. Oh, yes.
Awesome! I'm gonna deck you the
shots! Oh, we have a new one.